dancers, Miss Jolie here. Let's get ready for our dance class. We are going to start by shaking out our sillies. Here we go.
Okay, let's shake them out.
Gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Wiggle my wiggles.
Let's
out.
Clap for our hands.
Can you clap it in a circle? Awesome.
Let's jump.
Good, let's jump in a circle, everyone.
Jump, 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 my jiggles out. Wiggle my wiggles out.
Now let's yawn.
I gotta yawn, 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 my sleepies out. Yawn, yawn, my sleepies out. Yawn, 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 my sleepies out.
Let's go to sleep.
My wiggles out.
And let's shake.
Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out.
Everybody.
Okay, let's do our warm-up now. Let's start by jumping up as high as you can.
Good, reach the roof. And let's jump super small. Good, and let's jump up high. And let's jump super small. Good, let's jump out like a star. Switch, other leg. Nice. little dance and it's called Jump. And this is a little hip hop dance. So there's some music to the dance and there's someone who's gonna be telling us our moves. But we are first gonna start by learning these moves, okay? So we already know it. Okay, so what we're gonna start with is you're gonna start by putting your leg out to the side. And then you're going to jump. And you're gonna put your other leg to the side. And you're going to jump. Nice, and then they're gonna say, put your hands up high. Nice, and then you're going to jump again. And you put your hands up high again. And jump, okay? Then you're going to bring your right hand out. You're gonna bring your left hand out. You're going to flip your hand. And this is called the pancake. It looks like this. A pancake, pancake, pancake. Just like this. Nice, everyone. Then he's gonna say you're going to roll to the front. So we're going to roll our hands like the wheels on the bus. You're going to roll and you're going to move forward. Then you're going to roll back, back. Keep rolling those hands. Nice. Then he says do the rollerblade. So you are going to, it's kind of like a train, like the train wheels. You are going to rollerblade to the front. Nice. Then he's gonna say snake with it. So we're gonna have our hands together just like this. And we're going to snake with it. Then he says shake with it. And you are going to shake your hands just like that. Then you're going to do the wave with your arms. Have you ever done the wave before? If not, we're about to do it together. So your arms are gonna go wave, wave, wave. And then we get to do it all over again. So, are you guys ready to try it with some music? I know I am. So let's try it with the music. Awesome dancers. So let's start with bringing your leg out to the side. Here we go.
Yo, 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 come on, let's go. Put your right leg to the side.
And jump.
Put your left leg to the side.
And jump.
Put your arms up real high.
And jump.
Put your arms up real high.
And jump.
Put your right leg to the side.
And jump.
Put your left leg to the side. Now jump. Put your arms up real tight. Now jump. Put your arms up real high. Now jump. And just roll to the front. Roll to the front.
Let's see those rolls.
Roll to the front.
Now you're going to roll to the back.
Roll to the back. Roll to the back. Roll to the back. Put your right hand out. Your left hand out. The right hand down.
We're doing the pancake.
Do the pancake. Do the pancake. Do the pancake.
Now rollerblade.
Do the rollerblade. Do the rollerblade. Do the rollerblade. Let me see you shake with it. Just shake with it. Just shake with it.
And shake it.
Make him shake with it. Make him shake with it. Make him shake with it. Make him shake with it.
Now
just wave. Just wave with it. Just wave with it. Come on, baby. Let's go. Put your right leg to the side.
And jump.
Put your left leg to the side.
And jump.
Put your arms real tight. Now jump. Put your arms up real high.
Let's roll.
Roll to the front. Roll to the front. Roll to the front. Roll to the
now
front.
To the back.
Roll to the back. Roll to the back.
Let's
roll
do our pancake.
Roll to the back. Put your right hand out. Your left hand out. Put the right hand. Now we begin with the pancake. Do the pancake. Do the pancake. Do the pancake.
Let's do the rollerblade.
Do the rollerblade. Do the rollerblade. Do the rollerblade.
Let's shake.
Just shake with it. Just shake with it. Just shake with it. Just
and shake.
Let your leg shake with it. Let them shake with it. Let them shake with it. Let them shake with it. Now just wave.
One more time with me, okay? But Let's all make our way down to the floor and we're gonna do a little stretch all together. Awesome, let's start with sitting in our butterfly position, just like this. And we're gonna flap our wings up and down. Nice, I'm gonna fly up so high in the sky that I can touch the clouds. So as I'm flapping my wings, I'm gonna reach my hands up high to touch the clouds. Nice, and we've landed onto the water. So let's rock side to side on a boat. Whoa, try not to tip over. Good, everyone. I'm going to reach forward and smell my toes. Woo! They are very stinky today. But I think we should do it one more time. I'm gonna climb my fingers forward. Woo! That is stinky. Nice, I think we need some soap in order to wash our hands, to clean our feet. Okay, so let's get some soap. Lather it up in your hands. And let's wash our feet. Good, smell them one more time. Awesome. Okay, now we're gonna put one leg in our butterfly and the other is gonna go out to the side, just like this. We're going to reach for your toes. Reach for your toes. Awesome. Let's try the other foot. Bring it back into your butterfly. And we're gonna bring your other leg up and reach for your toe. Awesome. Bring it back in. Now you're gonna hug your knees in super tight. And you're going to stretch out like a giraffe. And come in super small. And out like a giraffe. One more time. In. Out. Nice. Can you reach your arms up high? And we are going to grab your toes. Nice, you can shake out your toes if you want. Shake them. Good job, everyone. Let's shake it out. Nice job, everybody. Good job. So that is the end of our class today. I hope you guys had some fun and learned a few new moves, like the wave. That's my favorite move. Okay, I will see you guys next time. Bye.